I hope you all are doing good. I hope my reviews are good. If there's any improvement, please do tell me. So today I read a book. It is called Revolutionary Granny and Shaking Fight and Shush. So what is this book? This book is kind of a mystery book. So on a mystery night, Dr. Pai, he was murdered. And so he's murdered, but he doesn't know who murdered him. He was stabbed from behind the back, and now he's dangling, and he is in the people tree with a dead lizard. This lizard died out of constipation. Why? Because this lizard is a gold-shitting lizard, and all the people wanted gold, and so he died out of constipation. So now, in the Dia village, they needed an heir to Dr. Pai, as he is now murdered. And so to take this place, Mana, she is around the 60s. She is known for her revolutionary ideas and spirit. And with a senior detective, they both went to find out who murdered Dr. Pai. But they also don't know that Dr. Pai himself would help them to find out who murdered him. And also the snake. There's a live snake on this people tree. He too has promised to help them to find out their murderers. So I hope you read this mystery. It is very mystery. It has many twists. Actually, this story ends with a big explosion. Not an explosion, but a beautiful way. All the pieces in the story, they all are connected at the last. So I hope you read, and thank you for watching.